frustrating. 6,500 in the way, but
I'll also play it. Let's bounce. Okay, so I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna try to hit Country Panda one handed. Because I'm pretty sure if that's 25. Hopefully the pads are good. I'm gonna try to hit it one handed, and I'm most certain it's 25 doubling. That's it. So some of the pads are kind of broken. I'm gonna try to get it one handed. Tickets. 25.
Should
be guaranteed. One-handed,
go
let's see if I can do it.
Go is what you can do.
Yeah. Oh, pads are terrible. Yes, I got it one handed. One-handed jackpot. One-handed on country, I got it. I had 12 on that. That was one-handed. That's awesome. Get the tickets. Oh, that's alright. It's just really cool. That was crazy. I got the Kung Fu Panda jackpot one-handed here. That's awesome. I'm gonna quit job. I'm gonna go again. This machine's solid if you have the money.
The bonus is 10 tickets for longer.
Jackpot of the day. I wasn't recording, but we got 1,090 tickets. It's one ticket for three hops, which is basically like 100 beats. So yeah, that's 1,000 tickets coming. First try across here in Tons. We're at a newer quick drop machine. It's not nerfed, but it's harder because it's a newer machine. Let's see if I can get it.
Two guns. Easy.
Sucker.
Double jackpots.